Burning man, she's Penny Lane in a Chevy van. She Country 105 and cannot wait to see him when he brings his Chillaxification tour to the brand new SoFi Stadium. Cannot wait to see that as well once it's all done. He is going to be there on August 1st. It is at a Bookbinder. More music is on the way. Luke Combs. Man, I still love this song. Beer Never Broke My Heart. That's coming up next on Go Country 105.
It's me, Jenny from Kia, and I'm back to tell you about the Holiday Sticker Sales Event. It's our most festive sale of the year where you can save big on select models. All of our amazing vehicles come with a 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty and advanced technology features. But this holiday season, we're giving you an extra special gift. Hurry in to Kia's Holiday Sticker Sales Event and get 0% APR for 66 months and 2,000 bonus cash on specially tagged 2019 Optima, Sorento, and Stinger vehicles. Visit your local Kia dealer, look for a sticker, and save at the Kia Holiday Sticker Sales Event. Sale ends soon, so don't miss out. Call 800-333-4KIA for details. 0% APR financing for 36 to 66 months from Kia Motors Finance and approved credit for purchase of new 2019 Optima, Sorento, and Stinger for qualified buyers. No down payment required. $1,550 per 1,000 financed in 66 months. Retail bonus cash offer is VIN specific. Not compatible with lease offers. Quantities are limited. Must take delivery by 1-2-20. Warranties are limited powertrain warranty. See retailer for warranty details.
Exciting news! Albertsons, Chevron, and Texaco are offering even more savings at the pump. Now through December 29th, earn up to $1 per gallon in gas rewards at participating Chevron and Texaco stations when you shop at Vons and Albertsons. That's right, up to $1 per gallon just for shopping with us. Don't miss out on this limited-time offer. Limited to 25 gallons in a single fill-up. Other restrictions and exclusions apply. Visit store or VonsOrAlbertsons.com for details.
Tito's Handmade Vodka is America's original craft vodka. In 1995, Tito Beverage set out to build a micro distillery incorporating elements of artisan craftsmanship from boutique wineries into the spirits industry. Pot distilled and made from corn.